Welcome to Reverse Pitch.
I can get you guys checked in.
Then I went to Google as the CEO of Europe.
What we need you guys to do is help generate ideas, experiment, work with us through the experiment stage, so then we can build business together.
We started Reverse Pitch in 2012, and Sprint had been getting engaged in the entrepreneurial community in Kansas City. We talked to some of our corporate peers around Kansas City about things they were either doing or wanting to do. So we decided to organize Reverse Pitch during Global Entrepreneurship Week to start that dialogue between the other big corporations, there were six of us at the time, and the entrepreneurial community.
We have a platform built on top of Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.
A lot of people in Kansas City, the big corporations are really the foundation of our tech industry. And it's important for them to have connections to the entrepreneurs and innovators in our community too. And this is one of the great ways we can do that in one fell swoop, where certain companies are going to be allowed to get up on a stage and pitch real ideas, that, and they genuinely are doing this because they want to know who they can partner with in the Kansas City region to make these problems find solutions.
You're going to see some companies and brands that have been foundational to building Kansas City, to building this community. You're going to see some, I think, honest conversation about some current problems and challenges that these companies are facing. You're going to see a lot of those folks in the audience who are going to have ears wide open, eyes wide open, trying to understand not only the problems but what they've been looking at. And you're going to see the problem solvers start thinking about how they can solve those problems.
You know, the reverse pitch is really about bringing down the wall and the barrier of entry for the entrepreneur to put a name and a face with a corporate entity.
And I would say this is where the real work actually starts to happen.
That's right,
now,
that's
because
right.
The physical, tangible products are in front of these people, and so they start to make sense of everything that was talked about earlier.
I thought it was great. It was very informative, and I think it was very helpful for the companies that were able to pitch today.
It didn't feel like Kansas City to me. It felt like a big techie city that I wasn't expecting to see, so it was a pleasant surprise.
Oh, it's been a great event. Great attendance, yummy food.
We want to be able to connect companies. Connecting people is one thing, connecting companies is another, and we can do that in Kansas City through things like Reverse Pitch.